Double trouble.
Hello.
Okay.
Just like in Noah's Ark, they came two by two. Okay.
What's up, y'all?
Hi. I know it's weird when you go in as a twofer. You're
Yeah, we were freaking out back there. We were like, oh, golly.
You guys are incredibly talented. Elise, you sang some notes on Showstoppers that, like, I've never even heard before. Mm-hmm. Is that typical for you?
Yes.
Right answer.
Birds flying high, you know how I feel. Sun in the sky.
God, y'all, this is crazy.
Crazy talent.
You know how I feel. It's a new dawn. It's a new day. It's a new life for me. And I'm feeling good.
Shattering stuff.
Yeah.
Those notes were shocking. So don't hide them. Don't leave them for later because you never know when you're going home.
You know, we've seen people die by that song, and she did not.
And die by that note.
Right. Are they drinking that organic milk?
You remind me of like an old Hollywood Natalie Wood.
Ooh.
You have a very classic vibe. What a great time to pull out an ace.
Yeah.
Olivia, what an incredible talent.
When I was young, I never needed anyone. And making love was just for fun. Those days are gone. All by myself. Don't wanna be all by myself anymore.
I actually teared up because I saw my dad for the first time in weeks and weeks. That meant a lot to me to have him there watching.
You're like my favorite redheaded Ariana Grande. You know, you've got a real coolness about you, a real depth and R&B and soul, and you just tear up all of those songs in all the right ways. So it's called American Idol and not American Idols. So eventually it has to get to one person. We had a lot of arguments concerning you guys. You both are fantastic singers. We were all very undecided. We've decided to let America decide and send you both to the top 24.